On a cool spring morning in May, over 200 individuals representing 12 faith-based teams gathered on the campus of Johnson C. Smith University for the very first Village Heartbeat Field Day competition. Activities included a 5K walk and run, hula hoops, a tug of war, push-ups, and many, many others. Village Heartbeat helps promote better heart health, chronic disease prevention, and wellness.
Well, we both have some medical conditions that require that we get exercise. I have rheumatoid arthritis, and David has Parkinson's. The competition and just the fellowship, just learning, knowing new people outside of our careers and whatnot. We've made some very good friends with people while participating in Village Heartbeats.
I think it brings continuity between the churches, and it helps you to find out where you are health-wise.
Village Heartbeat uses collaborative teams that are built around faith-based and neighborhood organizations.
My favorite part of Village Heartbeat is that it inspires people. For instance, I was inspired to become Zumba licensed, and now I'm like the dancing pastor. I can preach, I can teach, and I can help my community and myself stay healthy and whole.
Well, my journey was like being lazy, a couch potato, sitting around. You know, I used to be in great health and great shape, and I went to the doctor one day, and he told me that I was 435 pounds. And that I had high blood pressure and all the other stuff that goes with it. So I just decided that I wanted to work out and have a healthier lifestyle. And I got with Village Heartbeat and been doing it. Now I'm down to 331 pounds. A lot of people say, you look good for a big guy. Well, I don't feel good for a big guy. I want to come down off of the weight. And if you want to live and be healthy, you have to, like, take care of your body. You know, if you don't take care of your body, it's not going to take care of you.
The intervention's aim is to improve nutritional choices and increase physical activity among African Americans and Hispanic adults ages 18 and over. Village Heartbeat, an award-winning initiative with proven outcomes, promotes the fact that every step counts. Teamwork and a little competition are great motivators to keep us all moving towards wellness and staying there. For more information, call the Mecklenburg County Health Department at 704-336-4700 or visit our website at www.villagehb.org.
Village Heartbeat.